Welcome to the Huntington. Henry Huntington was a businessman. Collector of plants, art, and books. Peaceful ranch near Pasadena, where he had stayed as a guest 12 years before. Henry's first visit to Southern California was in the spring of 1892. Huntington Mansion was completed in 1911. The press called it Huntington's Palace. Shortly after Henry's death, the Huntington opened its doors for the first time. Over 700,000 visitors explore the Huntington annually.